Right. So I was thinking about this. Because all the wheel nuts are all different angled, I need 5 of these cut out. So I've just been using a sharp blade going around there. I use that as a template. There we go. So what we do, we cut circle, and on each wheel nut we put that on, no matter which angle. Paint it, bingo. Here we go.